Symmetry. Symmetry
is when an object looks the same on both sides.
Symmetry. Symmetry.
The line down the middle is a symmetry line. Each side matches perfectly each side of the line of symmetry. If an object has symmetry, it's called symmetrical. If an object doesn't have symmetry, it's called asymmetrical or nonsymmetrical. Now let's look at some objects. If it's symmetrical, raise both arms straight up high. If it's nonsymmetrical, move both arms down to one side. Is this symmetrical or nonsymmetrical? Symmetrical. Is this symmetrical or nonsymmetrical? Nonsymmetrical. Is this symmetrical or nonsymmetrical? Nonsymmetrical. Is this symmetrical or nonsymmetrical? Symmetrical.
Symmetry. Symmetry
is when an object looks the same on both sides.
Symmetry. Symmetry.
The line down the middle is a symmetry line. Each side matches perfectly each side of the line of symmetry. Is this symmetrical or nonsymmetrical? Nonsymmetrical. Is this symmetrical or nonsymmetrical? Symmetrical. Is this symmetrical or nonsymmetrical? Symmetrical. Is this symmetrical or nonsymmetrical? Nonsymmetrical. Some living things are symmetrical. Look at these. Butterflies are symmetrical. Spiders are symmetrical. Ladybugs are symmetrical. People are symmetrical.
Symmetry. Symmetry
is when an object looks the same on both sides.
Symmetry. Symmetry.
The line down the middle is a symmetry line. Each side matches perfectly each side of the line of symmetry.
Symmetry.
Be sure to subscribe and press the like button below. It's easy and free. And want to have more fun learning with me? Search for these fun videos or check out my website, jackhartmann.com.